Hello, it's Theodos Ziras, guitarcourses.org, and another free lesson for you. Eddie Van Halen, the great Eddie Van Halen. This video is a tribute to this great guitarist that inspired us. So, this time I will not show you a tapping lick, but something similar, how to do tap and do a great vibrato in order to do expressive solos and phrases. So, I'll play the lick, and then I will explain to you what I'm doing and how I am doing it. So what I'm doing? I'm playing A minor pentatonic scale, actually only two notes, the note C and E, and then I'm tapping the root with my middle finger on the 14th fret of the G string. So is. So I'm doing the, and then I'm doing a bend. It's a tone, so two semitones up. Then I'm leaving the tapping note, pull off. Then one more time, bend, tone again, so is. Tapping, bend, pull off, bend. All I have to be careful is, first of all, mute with my index, the lower strings, and then mute with my palm, while I'm doing the tapping, the lower strings. So it's... really cool. I'm gonna play it over the drum track. So this was the tapping with bend, a whole tone bend, in the style of the great Eddie Van Halen. It was the third video in a row about the great Eddie Van Halen. I want to see you next time with a brand new video. Until then, bye bye.